your closet, because you can do so much with it. So Laura and I wanted to announce that it's back tonight. We're showing a beautiful new purple shade, but it is a race to get it because it has sold out in the past and we don't have many more to go around. But it is your jacket, it is your shirt, it is everything, all of the above. All right, another clearance price item, but I already know anybody else who is kind of impatient with shopping the way I am, you also want to know what the heck is Rebecca wearing on the bottom half. Laura and I have told you, the tie-dye skinny jeans have finally arrived, so we're going to get to them in a minute. But how about a textured knit sweater at a clearance price now of $46 instead of $66, saving everyone $20 tonight. You're hooked up with a $12 easy pay, but go quick, because though we have extra, extra small through 5X, that could all quickly change in a matter of seconds now that you've got this great price. So, Laura, this is this beautiful blue that we are calling bright cobalt, but because it's heathered, it's not that like electric blue, it's more wearable.
No, it's, again, these are brushed and these are marled, and you can see this one of my favorite sweaters. You got to get this home and see what we're talking about. Do you see how it's marled?
Yes.
And then you have all these different textures we'll get into.
Fewer than 400 to go around if you want the bright cobalt. Here's your black choice. That's what Rebecca has on with the new tie-dye jean and the velvet burnout tank. There's only about 750 to go around in black. Here's your silver mink. Different fabric, but it's the same color. Of color scheme that I've got going on. There's only 500 to go around in silver mink. And then this is that raspberry smoke that we met earlier, but there's only about 300 to go around in that. I'm gonna do the blue. That's too pretty not to climb into, and I'm gonna hope that the red peeks out under.
Okay, and then we're gonna come in and do a little tour on you, because the thing about this sweater, you guys, first of all, it's the fabric. It feels delicious. Again, it's brushed. And then you've got that inside-outside seaming. So it looks like you almost have a vest in the waffle that's down the front. And then you have the mat down the sleeve, and you have a different, the mat down the back too. But then you've got the rib on the bottom. There's so much going on. And just one of your favorite, you could throw this on with literally nothing underneath it. You don't even have to wear a t-shirt. And it feels divine. And that's the beauty of all of our sweaters. It's like they feel so good. The weight is so thought out. This is a nice sweater, but it's actually not a thick, heavy sweater. It gives you that look because you have these great stitches, which is what sweaters are about. But look at that. Amy, you don't wear blue enough. I mean that. You look great in that.
Well, thank you. I will get more blue in my
life. Too many colors. Too many gorgeous colors, but look at how that fits. Don't you love how it's long, but you've got that notch and you've got that marled like stitch in the front, and then those cool inside outside seaming. It's a really, really good sweater.
It's so soft, it's just though. I mean, when you look at that price of $46 and the easy pay of $11, you just said it a minute ago. You will just throw this on, let your naked body touch the sweater. I mean, I'm not going to lie, the velvet peeking out. Exceptional.
Looks amazing.
But the feel of the sweater, you need nothing under it. So, Laura, I'm in the bright cobalt. You were playing with the silver mink. I mean, with your black leggings or your blue jeans, we're going to be lovers of silver mink this year. Here's your black. And then go quickly if you want raspberry smoke. You only need $11 to bring it home, but there's only about 200 to go around in raspberry smoke. Even though it's acrylic, polyester, and spandex, you can put it in your washing machine. Just dry it flat.
Yes.
The length is longer, like Laura said, compared to other sweaters out there in retail. So great for leggings. 27 and a half inches to 33. And a half, and everybody's loving this blue tonight, Lori. I guess everybody needs more blue in their lives.
They do, and look at the shape of that. Put that scarf on, girl, in blue.
I was looking for that. I have red and black back here.
Red's good too.
Okay, black, red. Oh, I don't know which one to do because I have both colors on. I'll do black.
Because it doesn't matter.
That's the beauty of your line, right? It just all works.
Yeah.
Oh, the black.
So good. That's right now. You're totally comfortable. Sweaters are about comfort. And this one is, and look at, you need that. I hate to tell you. You need that sweater, Amy.
All right, here's your blue. Again, blue is called bright cobalt. Silver mink, black, and raspberry smoke. We can't reorder it. It's getting even more limited. 845-2. 1-800-878-8056. And if you're just tuning in and you're like, what did Lori just tell Amy to put on? It was a huge hit tonight. It launched on Friday, but we wanted to make sure our Monday night customers got to see it too. It's Lori's new tie-dye scarf, and it's oversized. It's like one of those blanket-sized scarves. It makes the nicest holiday gift. But with 2,500 orders placed in the show, it makes a gift for yourself.